Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can stop websites from sending you notifications on Samsung Internet on the Galaxy S21 series. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, and then tap on the Samsung Internet app. Next, you want to tap on the menu key at the bottom, and then tap on Settings. In Settings, go down and tap on Sites and Downloads. And then tap on Notifications. In here, tap on the More button at the top from the pop-up. Tap on Notification Settings. And then tap on Website and switch it off. Now, if you do not want to switch it off completely, you can turn it on and tap on the left-hand side. And instead, you can also choose Silent. So you still receive notifications at the top here in the notification bar. However, it will not raise any alert sound. So that is totally up to you. Or you can just simply switch it off altogether. And that's it. So that's how you can turn it on or off. So this is just for websites. You'll still be able to receive notifications from your Samsung Internet for other notifications such as downloads or media. And finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Or you can tap on the back key. Now, if you want to enable or disable notifications from a specific website, then you can go into Allowed or Block Sites, and you can go down the list and simply turning off a specific site from sending you notifications. And that's it. Finally, we can tap on the home key to go back to the home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.